My name is Erwin Schoitsch. I'm working for the Austrian Institute of Technology, the largest research center in Austria, which is not belonging to a university. And I'm working for the Center for Digital Safety and Security in the research area Dependable Systems. That is, and therefore, productive for zero is essential for us because the goal of our research center is to support industry. And productive is very industry focused, covering the, let's say, production line, test beds, and production as such. I'm personally working in the standardization area. I'm leading the work package on standards. And there's a huge landscape of standards around to all these areas and domains and technologies that are covered by Productive for Zero because it's a very large project. And to have so many partners helps us not to stay in our silos, but to think about what is going around in the world. And we are even trying not only to apply standards, but also to influence standards. And there are several areas, particularly smart manufacturing, digital twins, and safety and security. I think we will have some successes soon.